The Sequoyah County Sheriff's Department were called out to a report about a horse being dragged by his owner on the pavement behind an ATV.
4229's Tony Russell was in Salisaw where he spoke to the sheriff. We want to warn you, you're about to see a picture that might be disturbing to you.
A Vian man is behind bars after the Sequoyah County Sheriff's Department says Ruben Houston allowed his horse to be dragged down the road by an ATV he was operating. The Sheriff's Department says the suspect's horse was getting out of his pasture. Sequoyah County Sheriff Ron Lockhart says he then attached the horse to the ATV and brought the horse to a gallop, then fell, continuing to drag the horse down the road.
Contacted our horse rescue company. They came out, and veterinarians, the victim did, or the suspect did also call a veterinarian out after this, after the deputies arrived, right before they got there. And felt like that putting the horse down would be the best.
The sheriff says more charges are being considered by prosecutors. I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
The Sequoyah County Sheriff's Department says they received 6 other calls today about horses out on the loose.
And the sheriff says in the past year, loose horses and cattle are becoming a problem.